Hey there, YouTube, it's your boy Lip It Out with you with another reaction video. Today we got Eminem, You Don't Know. Let's get right into it, shall we? Hit it. I love the ominous ambience. Okay. Old M. Nice. Who did M kill? Okay. He's in a whole straight jumpsuit. Okay, jacket. All right, okay. Who did M kill? Okay. I mean, it's typical Eminem humor. I mean, fair enough. Let's get into it. Ooh. Who run it? You know they acting like it down now. Who run it? You know what you're acting like it down now. Who run it? You know they acting like it down now. Who run it? You know what you're acting like it down now. If I understand, this is from the G-Unit era, if I'm not wrong. It's 50 Cent, Cashes, Lloyd Banks, alright, okay. Ooh. Ooh. You should see when I'm stunting, I flash the stones to be walking. Push the grips in me rolling, you can tell that I'm just doing my thing. You know the units, the game. I got my grimy shady with me, you front, you'll have to get me. The units, the game, this is definitely from the G-Unit era. And yeah, you know, listening to the lyrics, it's pretty much just straightforward, like, you know, 50 Cent. Like, this is money, women, party, shit's going down. That's it. Flow is crazy. Flow is classic. I remember hearing this in back in the day. 50s rolling up first. So, you know, curious to see how M pops up later. Let's get into it. Off your ass, a bit of lawsuit and laugh. It's not a big deal. It's nothing but some ass. So, okay, here he's also saying that he's petty as well. He's like, look, I don't really care if you're, you know, coming at me. We'll settle in court and I'll probably still win. Bars. You know they're acting like it down now. I tear the club off of show. This float is gonna bring more dough. And what's crazy is you can you remember from like all these interviews, you can see like this is from the time where like this is a recent interview where they said that G-Unit brought up like the whole you know, mixtapes, the whole scene that popped up because of mixtapes was mixtapes was due to them. Like, they kept dropping mixtape after mixtape after mixtape. Yayo really, you know, talked a lot, and I think one of those podcasts, and he really, you know, brought that up. So that's pretty cool to know. Like, you can see the backdrop of the song to what they had to do to get here in the first place, which is insane. You know they're acting like it down now. I tear the club off from show. This flow is gonna bring more dough. You know what they're acting like it down now. And it's so different because this is from an era where M was going crazy. This is the Slim Shady, I do not care, we are just going to jump in the music. And this is bars. The more we became enveloped, we just developed a fellowship through it. I mean, look, I know people tell me don't repeat the bars, but let's be real here. The only bars you might want to repeat are M's bars because they're crafted so well. Even back then. Ooh, me nemesis is soon nemesis. Ah, that is, it's so easy, like it's twisting and bending the words to have that certain kind of meaning, and the way M's delivery kind of suits it is he's only mastered it over time, but it's so fun hearing it, like, you know, fresh as he was just like really getting it through to you know, through the audience. It's insane. Blood in and blood out. When it's beef, you just gotta know when the blood in and blood out. If there's a problem, we solve it. We don't resolve it. It usually just evolves into one big brawl and we all get involved in it. And he just admits it. It's like, look, if there's a fight, we're gonna have to. And if we have to throw hands, we throw hands. That's it. It is what it is. It's an organ of merit. This must be we inherit and wear it like a badge of honor. Pass it around and share it and let it go to whoever's holding the most current beef on their shoulders. And the soldiers got the facts and it's over. That's actually interesting because, you know, typically as a line, it seems general, but I don't know how quickly this song dropped
when I think 50 and M partnered up. I know that if this is a project that came within like the first couple of months to a year, I can see how that line would just be, look, I know I got a lot of beef when I partnered with 50, but I don't really care. I think this partnership is gonna be flames, it's gonna be fire. And M was like, I'm willing to put everything on the line for it. And if you come from that perspective at that time period, this is a burnable bar. This is insane. That is, like, I get it, I shouldn't be repeating it, but all of that ending was just, is the Z's, brother. Banks, Cash is a Mr. Ferrari. So shady after Mizath. Back in that ass, you is as. I'm his on. Question is that, it's just, ah, man, it's just bending and twisting the words to fit that rhyme scheme, and it's just so beautiful seeing him do it. You know, you're acting like you don't know. I tell the club or fuck show. This love is gonna bring more dough. This is a really catchy hook. Like you don't know. I say, you know, you're acting like you don't know. I tell the club or fuck show. This love is gonna bring more dough. That's just menacing. Mixed in with Cash's stream because the rapper's Cash's. I've not heard Cash's or Lloyd Banks. This is the first time I'm hearing them, and it's because of an Eminem song. But they have a, yeah, it's definitely, I mean, obviously everyone sounds different, and you can't really try copying anyone else. It's just better to be yourself. And it's a unique rapping style for sure. I think Cash's was more about the actual depth of execution, is because you can feel the way his words have weight. Well, I think Banks is more of like the voice and just that, you know, quick delivery with those jabs and punches. It's nice. Telling me my cup of tea, can't tell him. When I'm mad, it starts static and shattered. I'm a walking chick magnet. Spit it high, live it all the way to the limit. And I'm always on my pivot for my digits. You did it, so we run it. And it's just crazy because in those four bars, you know, it's a couple of bars. It's just, I think Cash's is more, I think it's different. It depends on how you want to interpret where they kind of fit in the song. Cash's was there for the depth and Banks was there for the delivery. And obviously 50 covered the whole thing. I think 50's worse, I think, is just, while M is technically the better execution, I think 50 had the more memorable verse in this song. That's what I think. Just clear from just the execution. 50 is so much more memorable. I love the production, but M is basically just Hannibal. This is nice. Ooh, straight up bars. That's all for the reaction. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We're just going to keep running through the next one. Catch you beautiful bastards next time. Peace. Take care. Nice.